it's end of the road news time, and I got some news about my case. My lawyers are fucking idiots, and the government's throwing more deals at me because they know they're going to lose. And I'm just going to leave it the way it is because I know I'm winning and I know I'm going to win. So I'll just leave them to think about the offer that was on the table before. And I'm just going to walk away and let them stew on it for a while because I know they're begging me to make it so that, you know, they have some sort of win or success or something. But I'm smarter than everybody, so I'm just going to walk away. In the meantime, I'm going to give an update about my status here. The other day I went out for an hour outside. It was the first time in 14 months, over 14 months, I've been outside for any period of time, really, other than transportation from to the van, which is only about 20 seconds. At a time. So, anyway, I enjoyed it. It was nice. Let's see here. Oh, yeah. Well, we're recruiting. We're recruiting in here. We're about 40, 50 strong right now. We have a guy. There's two tailors. One is me, and the other men's are shoes and suits and uniforms. We have very diverse, our diversity, equity, and inclusion program is soaring. We're well above the established goal. We have whites, blacks, browns, and yellows, and we have all sorts of religions. We have Christians, Muslims, we have Shintos, we have Zen Buddhists, Taoist Buddhists, Zen Buddhist Taoist, we have Kemetics, Kemeticists, we have Kermeticists, who worship Kermit the Frog, we have Rastafarians, we have Pastafarians, we have, gosh, what else do we have? Well, you know, I could go on all day about religion. We have gays, we have straights, we have lesbians, I'm a lesbian, we have bi's, we have transgendered. In fact, our transgendered community, they're a group called the Sisters, the Sisterhood, an elite society of black women. And they're our recon team. They go out in the front lines. They're teaching everyone how to fight. They're having us grow our nails out so we can claw at each other and practice. We can, we know how to do the slap attack. We have disabled people. One guy, here. We have, gosh, a Hawaiian guy who's got MS. He's great with a .22 revolver. We have a Hawaiian cop with a grenade launcher. Gosh, I could just go for all day, every day, tell you more. I'll just tell you more later when I have some more plans. But when we are united in forces, we assemble and we become God's Salvation Army. And we are recruiting. But anyway, stay tuned for more updates. End of the road. News, that is.